Yes, it's good. We had a very, very good start and scored on our first chances and had more quality to score the goals with the movement and the passes and the team play, which was shown in the first part, but also with the very, very good individual performances within this team. I think last year when we played there, we had 17 chances and we didn't score. This time we had 10 chances and we scored.
Thank you very much. To był bardzo dobry mecz w naszym wykonaniu. W poprzednim spotkaniu mieliśmy 17 okazji do strzelenia gola, nie wykorzystaliśmy, teraz mieliśmy 10 okazji i wynik jest taki, jaki Państwo wiedzą, że jest. I gra zespołowa jest godna pochwała, także indywidualnie zawodnicy dobrze się zaprezentowali. Bardzo proszę pytania.
I have a question to you. Do you remember any match when your team or the other team just three goals in 12 minutes?
No, we were close with Podbeskidzki at home. I think it was 3-0 at halftime. But maybe not the first 15 minutes. But the players have had a lot of criticism from everybody. And I think they showed today that they can score goals and win football matches. And today also we had the quality and the final pass and the movement and the finish to score goals. So for them to start this match the way they did, with everything that has been said about them, fantastic. Very good.
Jeśli nie ma więcej pytań, dziękuję bardzo, a za chwilę druga część konferencji prasowej. Dziękuję bardzo.
Okay. Any more questions? Yeah.